Unit 39, Professions and Professionals, Law.
A lawyer gives legal advice.
Medicine.
A doctor treats and cures the patients.
Surgery.
A surgeon operates on the patients.
Odontology.
A dentist treats the patient's teeth.
Psychiatry.
A psychiatrist treats mental cases.
Architecture.
An architect plans and supervises the construction of houses and edifices.
Engineering.
An engineer plans and supervises the construction of roads, tunnels, bridges, etc.
Journalism.
A journalist writes articles for newspapers and magazines.
Astronomy.
An astronomer studies the stars and planets.
Economics.
An economist looks after the material prosperity of a big organization.
Who? Who gives legal advice?
The lawyer does.
Who treats and cures the patients?
The doctor does.
Who operates on the patients?
The surgeon does.
Who treats the patient's teeth?
The dentist does.
Who treats mental cases?
The psychiatrist does.
Who plans and supervises the construction of houses and edifices?
The architect does.
Who plans and supervises the construction of works of public utility?
The engineer does.
What are works of public utility? Give three examples.
Tunnels, roads, and bridges.
Who writes articles for newspapers and magazines?
The journalist does.
Who studies the stars and the planets?
The astronomer does.
Who looks after the material prosperity of a big organization?
The economist does.